My experience with antidepressants. First of all, I would try to do everything else that I could before I turned to medicine. Medicine should be the last thing that you turn to. Like, some things you could do is go outside more, talk to people, call someone when you're feeling down, eat healthy, eat when you're supposed to, and get yourself dressed every morning, brush your teeth, take care of yourself. Some of those things can help you feel better, but it doesn't always fix the problem. That's how it was for me. It didn't fix the problem, no matter what I did. I just felt down all the time. And I got to a point where they thought that I needed medication. It took me so long just to find one that worked. The effects some medicines can have on you are really weird. One of the medicines I was on made me get really dizzy, and my heart was racing. And also, like, one part of the day I forgot where I was and where I was supposed to be. Didn't know what time it is, didn't know where I was. I got lost inside the school building that I've been in now for 2 years. I somehow got lost that day and I went to the nurse. It was a terrifying experience for me. It's kind of funny though, but not really. It's kind of a scary thing to go through whenever you have strange effects that you don't understand and don't really know much about. And on top of that, I was on antipsychotics. And those can make you act pretty funny too if they don't have the right one for you. One of the most common medicines is Prozac. Now, I understand that not everyone is the same when it comes to medication, but I had a really bad effect to it, like a side effect, and it made me more suicidal than I already was. Like, I hurt myself a lot more, I quit eating. It was really bad. That medicine did not work out for me. The second medicine I was put on was Zoloft. Zoloft helped a lot, but not enough. And then they found out that maybe I needed an antipsychotic because psychosis can come along with major depression, which is what I have. So they put me on one, and I had a bad effect to it again. And then they put me on another one. Didn't work. It was Seroquel. And then the last one that they put me on has done a lot, and it's Abilify. Which, I'm not telling you to try these. These are just the ones that have worked for me. Everybody is different when it comes to medication. Like, medicines act differently with different people. That's all I'd like to tell you.